Hi, today I will use ink to paint black and white banana trees.
This is my painting tools for today.
Okay, this is the rice paper and I'm using my own ink. And I'm going to paint a banana tree. I started from the tip of the banana leaf. Okay, I started from here.
I paint one side of the banana leaf first.
Then I try to do another side. Stem. I'm going to put the darker in the center of that stem to create some like textures. Yeah, I think this look much better, right? Okay, now I'm going to do this side of the leaves, banana leaf. Yeah. I want to make look contrast, so I put dark here. Maybe up like that. Okay, so I think a little bit dark here, and I get want to see the petal again. Okay, I want to create the far side of the banana leaves. Oh, it can be abstracted shape because okay, yeah, the far. So it can be abstract, yeah. Did I see clear, right? Okay, I want to put one here. From here, here. Oops. Yeah. One here. See, that's a banana petals. So one here. This side I'm going to put a little bit darker than the other side to make contrast. Like this is the shadow side and that is the light side, right? The sun side. Oops, too much water, too wet. So I dry my brush. Yeah, dry it. Okay, I dry it. Okay, dry. Okay. See, lighter. Is it lighter? Oops, okay. It's okay, doesn't matter. Okay. Another banana stem here. Oh, it's okay. So I'm gonna put the darker side on this side.
Wet. If it's too wet.
Okay, I'm going to dry my brush. Okay, now I'm going to put the very abstract for the far leaf, see, just put one here, here. Oh, no, it's okay, right? It looks okay. Maybe some here, right? Or some here. Okay. So I think it's okay, right? I mean, so I want to put like a little bit texture here, like the dark color here, or you can say shadow or something, or what, right? So, too dark, so I just dry it. Dry brush, dry. Okay. Okay, this is okay. So this is the banana tree. Hope you like it and have fun.